spot area, and I'm going to create a speaker. And library called the actual. And what it provides is it provides all kinds of non-functional features, all kinds of services that you have to do over and over again when you start a new application. So the idea, instead of do those over and over again, have them provided to you. So these are the technologies I want to use today. And